The right lobe is econormal and has two relatively large cystic lesions and several smaller moderately hypokagenic areas. The vascularization has no relevance. There is a moderately hypokagenic nodule in the left lobe. There is an impression on the lower part which is caused by an econormal nodule next to the hypokagenic lesion. The nodule presents paranodular blood flow both on color Doppler mode and microflow imaging. The nodule was not hard on elastography.